everyone. Let's know what solar eclipse is. A solar eclipse is a spectacular sight and a rare astronomical event. Each one is only visible from a limited area. An eclipse of the sun happens when the new moon moves between the sun and earth, blocking out the sun's rays and casting a shadow on parts of earth. There are four different types of solar eclipses. Number 1. Partial solar eclipses occur when the moon only partially obscures the sun's disk. Number 2. Annular solar eclipses take place when the moon's disk is not big enough to cover the entire disk of the sun, and the sun's outer edges remain visible to form a ring of fire in the sky. Number 3. Total solar eclipses happen when the moon completely covers the sun. Number 4. Hybrid solar eclipses, also known as annular total eclipses, are the rarest type. For a solar eclipse to take place, the sun, the moon, and earth must be aligned in a perfect or near-perfect straight line. An alignment astronomers call CSD. This happens around new moon every lunar month. Important one, remember to protect your eyes. Never look directly at the sun eclipsed. Otherwise, without any protective eyewear, the sun's UV radiation can burn the retinas in your eyes, leading to permanent damage or even blindness. Upcoming solar eclipses in 2021 are 21st June 2020 and 14th December 2020. Please subscribe my channel for latest and exciting topics. Press bell icon, suggest others, comments are welcome too. Stay blessed and take care.